Hi guys, welcome to BPrep, where we whiteboard quant questions appeared in previous year papers. Before we start with the question, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel to get updates on latest videos if you are preparing for any of the competitive exams. Let's start. Okay. When Chari was born, the sum of ages of Hari, his father and mother was 70 years. Okay. So let's try to put their family first. So Hari's father, okay, his mother, then Hari himself, it is given, and then Hari has a younger brother Chari and a younger sister Gauri. Okay, so they are in this order. Okay, so let's put it again. F, M, H, C and G. Okay, so this is our grid. It takes few seconds extra, but it will help you to get the concept without any error. Okay. Okay. So see, when Chari was born, so this is in their order in which they are appearing, okay, or when they are taking birth. Okay. So when Chari is coming, at the time of Chari's birth, the sum of ages of Hari, his father and mother was 70 years. So Chari's birth, okay, C and C, so 0. So here Chari's birth, took birth, and at the time of Chari's birth, sum of father, mother and Hari's age is 70. So this is in total 70, okay. The sum of ages of four family members at the time of Gauri's birth. So at the time of Gauri's birth, Gauri is taking birth here. At the time of Gauri's birth, the sum of ages of four family members. So, okay, there are only four family members. And their sum is twice the sum of ages of Hari's father and mother at the time of Hari's birth. Okay, so here comes the Hari's birth. So Hari's birth is here. So at the time of Hari's birth, there was some age the father's mother is having, let's say his father is of X age and mother is also of X age, okay, or it doesn't matter, let's say their combined age is X, the sum of their father's and mother's age is X here, okay, at the time of Hari's birth. Okay, so now it is given that at the time of Gauri's birth, the sum of four family members, FMHC, is twice the sum of the age of father and mother at the time of Hari's birth. So at the time of Hari's birth, we have assumed the sum of father's and mother's age is X. So now at the time of Gauri's birth, the sum of all four family members is 2X. Right? This is given in the question. If Chari is 4 years younger than, if Chari is 4 years older than Gauri, then find the difference in age between Hari and Chari. Chari is 4 years older than Gauri, so this difference is 4. And we need to find out the difference between Hari's and Chari's age. Okay. So let's say this difference is D. So D years is the difference between Hari and Chari's age. Okay. Now, see. When at the time of Hari's birth, the sum of their father's and mother's age is X. Okay. Now at the time of Chari's birth, okay, C's birth, this is 70. The sum of these ages at the time of Chari's birth is 70. Okay. It means D years has passed since Hari's birth, right? Because Hari is D years older at the time of Chari's birth. So this is D. Okay. So because the combined age of father and mother was X years at the time of Chari's birth, they both have gained D years more, right? So we can say father plus mother's age was X. So father has got D years older. Mother has also got D years older, right? And Hari himself has got D years older. So for father, mother and Hari himself. Okay. Now this age is 70. 70 years. Okay. So that means we have x plus 3d equals to 70. We have one equation. Okay. Now at the time of G's birth, the sum of all the four ages is 2x. What does it mean? So this was 70, okay, at the time of Chari's birth. So after Chari's birth, 4 years has elapsed, okay. So they three were having 70 years age in total, and 4 years has elapsed. That means father, mother and Hari, for all these three, for all these four, 4 years has elapsed. So we can say 4 into 4, okay, which is 16, and this is equals to 2x. So that means we have 2x equals to 86, or x equals to 43. Okay, so if x is 43, from here we'll get 3d equals to 70 minus 43, which is 27, or we can say d equals to 9. Okay. So D equals to 9 is the answer. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts or questions, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below to get updates on latest videos. Thank you.